So I mostly research coastal hazards, things like flooding, erosion, wave damage due to the ocean. And with climate change, things can get much more difficult over the upcoming decades because the sea level is rising, the coastal storms are getting more intense and more frequent. So really understanding the physical processes that go on will help us better understand how to protect this coastline over the following decades. Here in Australia, 85 out of 100 people live in coastal regions. Just in Australia, assets at current risk might reach the mark of $200 billion. And the coastline of Perth, of Western Australia in general, but specifically here in Perth, the coastline is really complex. And it's not clear yet how this shoreline will respond to climate change once the sea levels start to rise and the coastal storms start to get more frequent and intense. There are current efforts here in Australia to develop a nationwide early warning system for flooding and erosion right now. And the main goal of my research here is to develop a process-based knowledge that is transferable. So I will be able to transfer this knowledge from to other parts of the Australian coastline, for example, and other parts of the world who share similarities in their coastlines. To understand how this all works, I mostly combine data from satellites. I do surveys with drones to map the beach. And I use automated cameras, and then we can combine this bunch of data in a comprehensive way to understand how the coastline works as a whole and what causes flooding and erosion here in the Perth metropolitan coastline. But this is part of a much bigger project, and my contribution is only being possible because of the University of Western Australia and the Forest Research Foundation. So I am really thankful for them to making it possible.